morning and welcome to the Sunburst Morning News. Now time for a message from the administration.
Our principal, Mrs. Dow, recently sent an email that was packed with information. If you click on the link, it'll take you to a beautiful newsletter that's full of updates and handy links and parent resources. There's a message from Mrs. Dial, information about small groups and intervention, some Sunburst staff updates, information about our EQ program, and there's even links so that you can connect with the Sunburst Morning News Show. There's a section to provide parent resources and support, updates from the office and the nurse, and an update from the special area team. There's even a calendar that runs all the way through to winter break, so you'll always know what day it is. And finally, there's important updates from the PTO. They want to remind everybody that today is the day to pick up your Sunburst Strong shirt if you haven't already received one. This includes all of the students who have been online since the beginning of the year and any students who were absent when t-shirts were handed out. If possible, we would like people to come at their suggested time frame. Kindergarten and first grade students from 2 to 2:45 today, second and third grade students from 2:45 to 3:30, fourth and fifth grade students from 3:30 to 4:15, and sixth grade students from 4:15 to 5. If you can't be there at that time, we'll be there from 5 to 6 for everyone who can't make it during their scheduled time. And of course, we're asking you stay in your car, just pull up, give us the shirt size, the name of the student and their homeroom teacher, and we'll bring it out to you. And underneath that shirt pickup schedule, you'll find a flyer that you'll need if you're going to be able to go to Panda Express tomorrow, Tuesday, for our first Tuesday of the month family fundraiser. We'll be at the Panda Express on 35th Avenue in Peoria, and you can go anytime from open to close. We're practicing social distancing. There's even a drive-through. You will have to have the code in this flyer, so you can pull it up from the newsletter link or even pause it on YouTube from the Sunburst Morning News. And finally, at the very bottom of the newsletter are some links on how you can connect to our PTO Facebook page, our Sunburst website, and our school Facebook page. Now more than ever, it's important that we all try to stay connected. Keep a lookout in your email for those newsletters to come home, and watch the Sunburst Morning News every day for all the latest and greatest Sunburst information.
In addition to today's birthdays, we had some birthdays over the weekend. Happy birthday to the following Blazers.
Thank you, Eric. Well, over the holiday break, it was staff birthday palooza. We had to get out the airplane. On the 27th, happy birthday to our fifth grade teacher, Miss Smith. On November 28th, special happy birthday to our principal, Miss Dial. And on the 29th, happy birthday to fifth grade teacher, Miss Perez. And today, special happy birthday to Miss Ling. Happy birthday, staff members.
It is now time for today's EQ motto.
Are you bored often? Being bored isn't fun, but luckily there is a cure, and it's called curiosity. Lose those boredom clues and get curious. Curious people learn more and enjoy life more simply because they are open-minded and curious. Being curious makes life more fun. So be curious by asking yourself, what will I learn today? Have a great day.
Great job, Riley, and thanks for watching, everyone. And don't forget, you too can be a part of the Sunburst Morning News. Send us a picture of you in your Sunburst Strong t-shirt that you can pick up today if you haven't already received. Or send us a short video clip telling us what you're thankful for, and you'll be featured on an upcoming Thankful Thursday edition of the Sunburst Morning News. And if you're doing anything fun, take a picture or submit a short video, and we'll put it on an edition of our Fun Friday segment. And finally, we're looking for pictures of you working. Schoolwork, housework, homework for Working Wednesdays. Yes, you too could be a star on the Sunburst Morning News. Send your pictures or short video submissions to roseanne.knight@wsdschools.org. Make it a great Monday. The pledge starts in 10 seconds.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.